And they kick off here. Martinez. Really getting stuck in. Being egged on by the crowd. And it's still on for him. And let's give credit to the defending. Vitor Ferreira. Return to Mbappe. And he has options available. Ronaldo. Just the challenge that was required. Neymar. Vitor Ferreira. And in with a real chance. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. And a PSG corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Defensive excellence there. And he could be in proper trouble here. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Mbappe! And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, he keeps going. And a useful cross. And in the end, no damage done. Mbappe. And taken away. He won the ball. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Hakimi. Marco Verratti. Vitor Ferreira. And he read it well, intercepting it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count, but the danger averted for now. Marquinhos. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And it's come off the keeper. Not a time for composure on the ball. Oh, very effective. This could level it. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Anderson Talisca. Oh, surely. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Messi. An important interception. Possession one. Ronaldo. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Ronaldo. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. running with the ball confidently. Will it be? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Let's see about the delivery.
Is this the moment? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And the ball is moving again, and the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Mbappe. On to Messi. And PSG come away with it. Kylian Mbappe. And in the perfect position to read it. And a timely intervention. Hakimi, on to Messi,
in with a chance, is it going to be? Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here, another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Ronaldo. Oh, good looking run. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime. And the match is underway. Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Mbappe. Neymar.
A really top-notch piece of defending. Anderson Talisca. Anderson Talisca.
What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And that's a corner. And making headway. Oh, great block. Kylian Mbappe. Unable to keep the ball. And Neymar. It's with Anderson Talisca. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Marco Verratti. Neymar. Well, a good tackle. Ronaldo. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Played over. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Luis Gustavo. On to Ronaldo. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. He's driven in the corner. So a half an hour remaining. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Ronaldo. That's a routine take. Hakimi. On to Messi. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Played towards the back post. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Marco Verratti. On to Messi. Mbappe. Just the challenge that was required. And he's through here. Big chance it is. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and Ronaldo finishes it with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. The high press was very much on. Vitor Ferreira. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Strong but fair tackle. Marco Verratti. Nicely cut out. Renato Sanchez. Verratti now. Messi. On to Hakimi. And he takes it on. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Breaking at pace. Mbappe. Happy to take on the shot. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Can he do it? Oh, blocked it! Substitution it is for PSG. Going short. Defensive excellence there. Nicely cut out. Sarabia. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, surely. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Superb block. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Verratti. Neymar. Here's Renato Sanchez. Neymar. Now with Mbappe. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Struggling to get it away. Sergio Ramos. Could be a chance to break here. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Will they profit from this situation? Well, the keeper very decisive. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Lionel Messi. And he takes on the shot. And still an opportunity. And the referee says enough is enough. That's the end of the game. It's a defeat for PSG. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, today just wasn't good enough. They lacked a cutting edge, they played too slowly, and they made many mistakes at the back. It was really disappointing.